Without freedom of speech, we wouldn't know who the idiots are.